Hey guys,
hi.
So it is Brody.
And Addison.
So we just went to the store and we are going to make some fluffy slime. So the ingredients are glue, some
shaving cream
solution, and some shaving cream. And also some borax, which we have in front of us.
Yes, we do.
So
and the most ingredient is a bowl.
And
a mixer. Spatula. Okay, a spatula. Okay, and so I'm in fifth grade. And he's in third.
And
I'm 10.
Gonna get started with the video. So first step, add glue.
Just one thing. So go ahead and take off the whole lid. Like Brody. No. Just one of you do that.
Other. No, I'm gonna do it.
You both get to do one.
Yay.
Okay.
So ready to tell them
two things of glue. And then you're just gonna want to squeeze all that out.
And then after you're finished, you add water so it gets all that glue out.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't, Addison. That's not the
instruction. Okay. Then you need a half a cup of water.
Then you need a half a cup of water.
And where does the water go?
It goes inside of the bowl and blends it through.
Okay. Alrighty. I don't think you need to give it a stir just yet. Hold on.
I'm going to do the mixing.
Okay. And then once you've done that, then you're going to do your shaving cream, right?
Yes.
So you want to do 3 to 4 cups. Colin, how much shaving cream?
3 to 4 cups of shaving cream.
Okay. And so you can fill this.
There you go.
Wait, so we each get to do 1 cup?
Each get to do 2.
Okay, that's good.
You can go over. Yeah. There you go.
Sorry, that's our dog.
Talk about your dog.
Oh yeah, my doggies are
very
big. Very loud.
And now
this is very difficult.
Brody, go ahead and you do a cut.
Okay.
And do you think you could eyeball it too? Like just kind of guess how many cuts you've done?
Yes.
Yeah.
I'll do the next part.
So that's 2? Yes?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay.
That is 2.
So what's your favorite?
Okay.
Now I can do one more eyeball. Right?
Mm-hmm.
So
Brody, you do one more cup?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your favorite?
Okay, I think that's good. Okay, now do we mix?
Addison, can I mix a little bit?
Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're going to get all this gold.
I crossed my fingers that this works.
Oh, and 2 tablespoons of contact solution.
Oh, yeah, we forgot about that.
Yep. You need 2 of these. And what this does, do you know what the contact solution does?
It makes it non-sticky.
Yeah, that's good.
So it doesn't stick to your hand.
Do you want me to take the lid off? Nope, that's working for you.
Okay, I think that's good.
No, let him do 2 of those.
You're shaking.
It's
fine. I'm fine. Now I need 1 more.
Do it right here. Sit closer. Do it over the bowl. I'm saying to do it over the bowl.
So have y'all ever made the fluffy slime before?
No. This is our first time making it. And we hope that it works so badly.
It's going to get all that.
Okay.
No. It's basically just shaving cream.
That's the part that makes it fluffy, so.
What's your favorite thing about making the slime, guys?
That it's fluffy, probably.
Yeah.
and
I've actually never touched fluffy slime before.
Have you not?
No.
I've never touched it, but I've seen people do it.
Starting to get good.
That looks good. Alright, so you have it stirred in?
Not yet.
Wait.
Does it seem like the water is stirred into it though?
Yes, it seems like the water is.
Is all sorts of incorporated?
Yes.
Okay. Look at that, guys.
That looks pretty good.
That does look good.
But looks like looks like melted marshmallows.
But it's not ready yet.
No. So now you're going to use borax.
The borax.
To bind your chemicals together. Yep.
So what does the borax do?
It binds your chemicals together so that you can, the molecules, that are in the shaving cream and the glue are going to bind. Brody, have a seat. Remember, you can use your tablespoon measure.
Okay, so how much tablespoons?
You're going to start with one and combine that and then add another one. And I think no more than 3 tablespoons, I think.
And we already got a borax made.
Right.
Yes.
And
so usually you would put borax in water and then mix it up.
Hot water, though.
Right.
Hot water.
And we did 1 cup of hot water and 1 tablespoon of borax.
Ooh, that's starting to get...
It's starting to get
look
good.
Like, starting to look like
oh, wow.
slime already.
So usually you would need 2 glues, but we're going to make one big... we're going to make one big batch and then split it apart.
And then we also have extra slime so we can make our own batch.
Well, you need a cup of glue, so you actually need 2 4-ounce things of Elmer's glue for every batch. Okay, go ahead. No. Make sure you get that. Can I help, guys, just for a second? Mm-hmm. Hi, my mom. Okay, so go ahead and, what you want to do is you want to take your ingredients just like you would a cake, and you want to fold it in this. So you fold it in. We got our contact solution in there, right?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at that. It's so cool.
So should we add more contact solution?
I don't think so. I think one more thing with borax, maybe?
Maybe.
Make it around. Yeah. All right.
Should we add a little bit more of contact solution?
This is so fun. Look at that. No,
I don't think so.
If you find that it's too sticky in just a minute, then maybe, but... Right now, I mean, look, it's not very sticky at all. So, yeah, just make sure that you get this combined. I don't think you need any more borax, otherwise it might end up becoming too hard of a foam. But look at that, guys. Y'all have fun with that. If you find that, watch this. Watch that. There you go. Here. Well, we don't need it.
Oh my gosh, guys, this feels so cool.
Can I feel? And as you can see, it's not that sticky.
No. I would recommend you this putting this in your hair. Okay, should we take it out?
You can take it out, sure.
Okay,
wait, let's mix it up a little bit more.
Oh, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Why don't you go ahead and take it out of the bowl?
Okay, so we're going to take it out.
I'll take the bowl and clean it.
Oh my gosh, guys. Here, I'm going to take a little piece out.
Wait, but we still have some more glue.
Yeah, we do.
Well,
yeah.
Right, but that'll be to make another batch another time.
Oh my gosh, it smells so good.
You have any ideas of how you could store that?
Maybe put it in a bag, a Ziploc bag.
Okay, yeah.
Put it again. And just keep on making holes, guys. Oh, this feels so nice. You could stretch it.
Oh my gosh, this feels so nice. And later on, if you want to make it like a different color, you could.
Oh, so why don't y'all
wait, let's see how bounce it. Okay. Pretty bouncy.
Why don't you roll it out and then half it, and then you guys can divide it, and each of you get half. Okay?
Can you do it?
Where's
you
the
rolling
pin? You don't need a rolling pin, silly.
Okay.
Okay, Addie. That's good.
Let me make a pizza.
Silly girl. Okay, y'all tell YouTube out there. Say bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.